Welcome back, we're falling to our death!
Hey, welcome back.
Boop, ba da doop, boop. 27. Oh,
I kind of just hovers here for a while. Minx is laying on top of my notes.
Noodly man!
There we go.
Now wail on him. Whenever it lets you. You only need to R1 once to lock on. Jesus Christ, why do you have so much HP? What are you fucking...
I'm not liking anything that's happening. I'm really
what
upset.
Is this? This is new to me.
Yeah, no,
I'm just
going to
keep
wait,
hitting this until it happens.
Was,
yeah,
that's...
This is new. This is Final Mix shit. This is new to us just as much as it is.
I don't know if I'm allowed to touch this, so I'm just hitting triangle.
Yeah, just do it.
Yeah, I think you're,
Maybe try hit next? Yeah, you can.
No.
You can a little bit. Woo!
Okay, I was up in the air, so I think
oh, go for his... Oh, my God, why? He is so much more noodly than he was in the original...
He's so noodly!
Some A-plus noodlage going on in here.
So, Roxas has to be a noodly boy. Up.
Bro. Come on. I'm surprised he's not dead yet. Like, die, dude.
Look at him.
There you go. Jeez Louise. Yeah,
I love how noodly he is.
He did a bunch of different things than what I'm used to.
He's so jiggly.
Game over.
Roxas died several times.
Yeah, he should have died. At least he should have died several times. No question about it. Aww.
Oh, it's all wet.
Yeah, that's who it is.
There are many options who it could have been. Olette is not it.
It's Pence. Pineapple
delicate
Pence.
Hands.
Yeah, dude.
This pineapple head.
Hush your fucking face. My name is
Nominee. Nice to meet ya. That awkward pause between literally all of us. Nobody said a word.
Say no more, Nominee.
Why?
But no one tells him. Roxas will.
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Yeah.
Because fuck him.
Because that makes sense. Can you give me back my fucking money? No, you threw a stick at me. Now
bitch.
You must pay the consequences.
Fuck get out of here, bitch.
Fuck your face.
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
Strike a pose, you know?
That's totally perfect, you know? One more, you know?
Like before, when
what's that for?
Roxas took he's a picture with him. But now it's like, the tables have turned.
Cakewalk.
You're a bitch.
What are those things? Outsiders, that's what.
That's all we're gonna talk about it.
Wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Fucking kill him.
Just slit his throat, it's fine. Hello, friends. Oliver, could you not play with the cord with your toy?
Why being a bitch, Hanner?
Because he's emotionally distressed.
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
Do you guys eat your macaroni and cheese with a spoon or with a fork?
That's an interesting question. I use a spoon.
I don't actually eat macaroni and cheese. I'm not a big fan.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Kelly? My fucking God.
Not a big fan.
I do. Friendship over. Get the fuck out of here.
I can't
do this anymore.
I love you.
Take the TV and go. I go.
I mean, it's your
make
TV.
A door noise.
Shut up and drive.
Well, my thing with macaroni and cheese, I was actually having a conversation with your sister, I believe, Josh.
Yeah.
My sister as well. I loved Kraft macaroni and cheese.
Get those
but, like, it changed, and now I can't really eat it anymore. But I was actually really excited. The mac and cheese she made
was really good, so I want to buy that stuff. You eat it.
Fucking
it was like great value, I think. Like it wasn't even.
She was making the she was stirring the mac and cheese that I walked up to her, and I was just like, "That's what good pussy sounds like."
Oh my god, you're fucking awful. That was a Christmas visit. Did she laugh though?
Oh yeah.
That's what matters. All right, Hanner, go be a PMS or somewhere else.
I'm gonna go take my pants that you can't see anyway.
Yeah, because of camouflage. So,
oh my god, are we only halfway through the tutorial?
Yeah.
Fuck.
That's an indication of how far in the tutorial you're at. So we are on episode 4. So probably by episode 8 we're gonna be in the game.
Sounds of distress.
That's okay. Damn. A lot happens. It's a big deal. It's Kingdom Hearts. We'll have our due time.
Everyone pronounces her name different.
Nominee. It's nominee or nominee. Like nominee.
Nominee.
Not nominee. Nominee.
Numine.
Nominee.
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 Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door. Change the world.
Keyblade Master. Back when Keyblade Masters were original, and apparently only one. And then Birth by Sleep just fucking shattered all that.
And then Wars. Well, to be fair, it was this game. That was this game that shattered that, because it had the secret ending with the Birth by Sleep opening.
Yeah. But it was Birth by Sleep, the game, that started it.
And some... I'm so handsome. Handsome. The handsome.
And hilariously enough, Sora isn't even the... Spoilers! Dream Drop Distance. Sora isn't even the Keyblade Master at the end of that one.
I know.
No, he's just a fucking Mary Sue, that's all.
It's just, like, it doesn't bother me so much that Sora didn't... Like, it does bother me that Sora didn't get the Mark of Mastery. But what bothered me more was that Riku got it. That Riku got it and Sora had no fucking, like, emotion. He was just happy for Riku. He had no guilt, anger, disappointment, like, nothing negative. He was just like, Riku, great job! And it's like, no, you just worked your ass off for, like, 3 fucking years for all that to be for... to be looked over? Like...
We just went through, like, 10 worlds, dude. Come on.
Like, at least be, like, a little disappointed, like, oh, man, like, shoot, you know? And, like, have a moment.
Tarnation.
Maybe, we'll see more of that in 3 if it ever exists.
Yeah.
Apparently this year.
Yeah.
I don't trust it until the moment it is in my hands.
Yeah, me too. There is something going on in February,
random.
Though. There's a D Expo. D23 Expo.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So that's going to.
Kingdom Hearts.
That's going to have something. Hopefully a date. But not expecting one. I don't believe it until it's in my hands. In my PlayStation.
And we're going to see the Final Fantasy VI dude soon.
Yeah.
Zetzer?
Zetzer.
Setzer.
Setzer.
There's a Z somewhere.
Pretty boy.
Always reminded me of seltzer water.
Yeah,
so
and
that's
actually what I was trying to think of. Like, I knew that there was, like, a word that was, like, close and similar to
He looks like a pineapple.
He's got a weird mustache.
Yeah, he does.
Who has just, like, the sides?
This dude.
I guess a guy that is very, like, wants to show off his upper lip.
I mean, he must have a nice upper lip. I can't really tell, though. PS2.
Setzer.
He doesn't like the smell of his mustache.
Setzer.
Why is he competing against children?
Because he's an asshole, and he's got to prove it. He's the best, even among children.
He's the one struggling.
Yeah, he's the one who's struggling with his own self-worth.
His own demons.
He's got to prove that he's better than children to be good at all, at anything.
disciplinary committee.
This fucking monster. Why does nobody question VD?
I mean, nobody questioned that a fucking word was stolen from to where nobody could say it. So I guess they just accept all kinds of nonsense.
Also, favoritism.
It is what it is.
Look at my vest!
I like this dude more. He looks like a pineapple. And pretty boy!
You get to wear his coat!
I mean, it's a pretty nice coat.
I would like to wear his coat. Like, just like him.
I like his general outfit.
I want to wear his
coat. I'd wear it.
Just on my shoulders like he does, though.
Yeah.
Go save.
Oh,
I see the save.
Sleepy kittens underneath the tree.
Aww. On the last day of Christmas.
Christmas kittens!
So Christmas is fucking over.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
We'll do it as long as we can.
Happy Halloween.
As long as there's a fucking tree in front of me.
Yeah, that's fair. Which this should be the last time.
Alright, now what? Do I have to talk to Dehaner because he's an emotional bitch baby? Or do I just have to approach?
Aww.
I actually don't remember. Yep, well, he's apparently the emotional bitch baby.
Have you actually looked at what's happening?
He's talking and
he's not saying anything. Listen to the rules. Fuck you. How do I jump? There we go.
Shit.
What do I have to talk to around here to hear some fucking rules?
The dude in the ring. I thought.
Nope. Are you the ref? Oh, yes. Better listen, apparently.
You better listen.
It's easy.
That's all you have to do. Just win. So yeah, you smack around your enemies and you collect orbs, and then whoever has the most orbs at the end of the match wins.
Nifty.
So just steal as much as you're comfortable hitting and run away for the rest of it.
Yeah.
It's easy as fuck.
I like how he kind of hovers a little bit.
Yeah, he's got a little bit of a...
He's floaty. He's a definition of...
Yeah, get used to that. Let's get started. Fight your best friend first.
Fuck y'all.
Don't lose.
He looks so sad.
Because he is. He feels bad.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that?
Yes.
I need to really let that stuff go. I got a lot on my mind.
Aww. Let's fight it out.
What am I sorry for?
Aw. You're still friends.
Yay.
Aw.
Our first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hayner.
That is a weird style, dude.
Just,
like.
So, in case you forgot the rules,
one strategy is to run around till time runs out.
Ready, Roxas? Oh, shit.
Struggle.
Struggle it up. Yeah, I like being an asshole and stealing as many orbs as I can possibly get.
Yeah, especially when you get level 99 and doing this shit.
Yeah.
Oh, this game gets nasty at level 99.
Oh, shit.
Ah!
He stole some from you.
Fuck
but
you,
explosion,
bitch.
Explosion, though.
Yeah, dude. The explosion was where it was at.
Explosion was where it was at with this
Fuck
game.
Fuck your shit, bitch.
Yeah, the entirety of this game.
Yeah.
I'll show you.
I'm not about to run away.
I'm just gonna...
Just run away.
Struggle.
Just run away.
And struggle.
I'm not about to run away. Runs away. Wait. Bye. Look at him fucking coming after you.
Rubber bat.
Come here. I want to hit you. I want to take your orbs. Roxas!
Jesse McCartney!
His eyes are so beautiful.
He'll beat the shit out of his friends, no problem.
I love his eyes.
I want to fuck him.
Yeah, you were the first loser of the tournament.
I guess I taught you well.
I mean...
Yeah, even though you didn't teach me shit, we just happened to beat the crap out of each other with blunt objects for a while.
They're like Nerf swords. They're fine.
Let's find a way to cheer you up. Nah, that's all.
Fucking braining each other with those fucking things.
Wow. No. Phoebe's like... Hey. Phoebe's scary.
Yeah. So why does no one question anything?
Yeah, earlier you were like, oh, is this a horror game? Kind of. Here's one of the instances.
Don't mess with your elders.
Phoebe's fucking terrifying.
Yeah. He's a real sweetie pie in 9, though.
Well, it's because, like, I don't want to spoil it for Kelly, but
yeah.
There's an influence. It's, oh, God. Oh, okay. I kicked something on the floor and it freaked me out.
Taking pictures of the kids under the tree.
Merry Christmas
yeah.
to me.
You're mine.
I'm gonna You're get right. that ball.
Aw.
My ball.
Fuck you, Cypher.
I'm not sure what just happened.
Well... He's dead.
Imagine Cypher's like a level 5, Phoebe was like level 30.
Basically. Hello, fireworks outside. It's not New Year's yet. Or is it?
Dun dun
dun dun. It's called having a lot of money.
Oh my god, work just texted me again.
Oh my god.
No.
I don't want to.
I'm very not new.
I'm out of. I'm under the influence.
No, you're not.
I'm not.
No, just tell him you're. Tell him you're drunk. You can't go.
Just like send a fake drunk text.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm drunk.
I'll just Show you with a picture with a glass of like whiskey in your hand.
Let's see.
Just send a picture of like. We could pour you, like, a cup of soda. And just be like, sorry, I got a rum and coke.
I'm, like, 4 of these in.
I'm, like, rum and coked up right now, if you know what I mean.
What? Are you ready?
Yeah, take on, BB. Good luck.
Beat the shit out of this character.
All right, is Kelly gonna beat VV? We'll find out next time on Pineapple Gaming.